What's happening everyone, Nick here once again with a new innovative mobile accessory. This is a portable monitor that can convert your notebook into a workstation by attaching itself onto your existing display, granting you a dual screen configuration. Presenting the Ophia P1 Notebook Screen Extender. And it's a 12-inch ISP 1080p foldable portable monitor with an attachment assembly that allows you to neatly attach it to your notebook, or you can use it as a kickstand with other mobile devices such as mini PCs, mobile phones, tablets, or any mobile device that has a desktop mode. So we take a look at its design and specs, and I'll connect it to various devices, and we'll see if its picture and sound quality, along with its innovative clamping and folding feature, is something you'll be interested in. So that's up next, stay tuned. Welcome back. In the box, you get the portable monitor assembly. You get one HDMI cable, one Type-C to Type-C cable, one USB-A to USB Type-C power cable, a prop-up bracket, some spare anti-scratch rubber pads for the attachment clamp, a black suede carrying case, and a user manual. Most of the assembly is made of plastic and it comprises of this 12-inch monitor attached to this clamp using a metal hinge. To the front, it has a menu button and two navigation buttons that also acts as volume controls. To the side, it has one HDMI port, one Type-C display input, one Type-C power input, and one USB-A power input. To the top, it has a pair of built-in speakers. The clamping mechanism to attach to your notebook is a spring-type clamp, and it can attach up to a 17-inch notebook screen. So to start, I'll attach to this 15-inch notebook and continue. So I'm all set. And one thing to note is that depending on the weight of your laptop or notebook, you may need to use the included bracket to prevent the screen from toppling over due to its added weight. Just remember to remove it before folding the screen back into its docked position. So this is what it looks like after it's completely set up. And connecting the cables are fairly straightforward. If you have a notebook that has a Type-C display port, then you only need to use the included Type-C to Type-C cable. If your notebook only has an HDMI port, then you'll need to use the included HDMI cable and the USB-A to USB Type-C cable to provide power. Once connected, you can then proceed to identify and adjust your displays to either duplicate each other or you can choose to extend displays, which I believe is the more suitable workstation mode as it allows you to drag windows across screens. Once you have configured your display mode, you can then use the menu button and the plus or minus navigation buttons to adjust its volume and brightness. You also have access to advanced color and brightness customization presets and other options that will allow you to fine-tune for the cleanest, brightest, and sharpest picture display. Let's now look at its picture and sound quality.
Thank you.
So its color gamut and brightness is of a high quality, and there is plenty of headroom to increase brightness, contrast, and other color levels. If you don't have a notebook, you can connect it to your mobile phone if it has a Type-C port and a desktop mode. You can even create your own digital signage using a mini PC or TV box and place it on countertops at bars, food shops, jewelry stores, and other places of convenience. And finally, you can use it for entertainment by connecting it to an Android TV box and watching movies and TV shows, or you can use it to play some Android games on a bigger screen. So there you have it, the P1, though originally designed to extend your notebook's display, converting it into a workstation, it can also be used on a variety of mobile devices and can be applied in different ways. So I've come to the end of this review. Thanks goes out to the developers of Ophia for sending their product for review. It's currently on sale at a reduced price using the link in the description below this video, where you'll also find a discount coupon. So don't waste any time and take advantage before the coupon expires. Give this video the thumbs up if you enjoyed the presentation. To keep informed as to when I release new videos, click the subscribe button and the notifications bell to receive notifications as to when I release new videos or decide to do a giveaway. Thanks for watching, stay tuned, and I'll be seeing you in the next one.